A teenager arrested for stealing parts of the wrecked Porsche in which actor Paul Walker died. A car was being towed from the accident scene Saturday night, and when the tow truck stopped at a stoplight, witnesses saw a man get out of his car, grab a piece of the wreck, and then drive away. Police in Los Angeles say a second suspect is planning to turn himself in.